Cleveland Police Chief Calvin Williams has decided not to discipline a department supervisor in a case stemming from the day of the Tamir Rice shooting back in 2014. Sergeant Janell Rutherford was accused of knocking Rice's sister to the ground, handcuffing her, and putting her in the back of a police car in the moments immediately after an officer shot and killed Tamir.